built from the center out. Watch it all come undone. In homage to Arshile Gorky's painting, Child's Companion.
Abstraction, one and the same, but different from a triangular doorway. What is Child's Companion? A map for the wind to catch? What is in a name? What is in a face? What is in a frame? What if I can't find my way? What if the ground breaks? Or I return to my old ways? What if my teeth can't bite? Or I can't carry my own weight? What happens when we die? Like all those lost to genocide?
Burn down to begin again.
What if we don't know?
A reminder of who you are and where you came from.
We wait and we wait.
Ash makes it easier to slide.
Slipping souls, legs resigned, heavy as the mind, showing time.
Witness two characters, the professor and the artist, as they rock in exchange of play on lyrical abstract expressionism.
Shape-shifting to get by?
But wait! It is imaginary!
Is Child Companion imagination? Or an imaginary friend?
That face is not hers, but a mask she wears of Gorky's mother.
Is it that overstuffed, inside-out plush blue bear beneath the rocking chair? I see a mini Armenian city in ruins, burnt and abandoned.
From the creators of Cutie Beauty and the Trailer of Doom, something new. A companion, waiting for Gorky's mother, Child's Companion.
Maybe the painting is the companion.